Lovely. Oh, lovely. Come on, lovely. Come on, lovely. That's it. Over here. That's it, lovely. Over here. Over here. Lovely. Come on. Come on. Ginny will come and look after you. Come on. No need to be afraid. Jenny will look after you. That's it. That's it. Come on. Oh. 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 Hello, lovely. Hello. Don't you worry. Don't you worry one bit. You sit down, Jenny will make herself comfortable. You sit down, Jenny will make herself comfortable. And we can have a nice little chat together. You rest there, lovely. That's better, lovely. And Jenny can see you much better now. You get yourself comfy, lovely, and Jenny Greenteeth will, well, she'll look after you. Jenny knows these parts well. It's very dangerous for weary travellers to be wandering around by themselves. You didn't look like you knew where you was going, lovely. Very dangerous indeed. But Jenny's here. Jenny will look after you. Oh, I'll tell you something. You see these weary travellers wandering around. They're getting lost and they're tripping up. Before you know it, all sorts of terrible things happen. But Jenny wouldn't want that. No, she wouldn't want that at all. And Jenny can't be everywhere, so you're very lucky, lovely, that Jenny found you. Jenny's but she just hangs around and around the water, looking after it, caring. Oh, but it is very dangerous around here. Jenny knows about these parts. She does that. She does. You sit down. Don't you worry about nothing. Oh, looks can be deceiving. Oh, Jenny's the loveliest thing you could come across around here. She's so lovely. Oh, don't you believe all the gossip that you hear? Oh, wives' tales. Oh, I'll tell you that for nothing. They're terrible, those stories. Oh, terrible things being said about poor Jenny. I mean, what is beauty? Exactly. Was once quite a catch, I'll have you know. But you know how it is. Jenny looks after a pond here and a lake there and a pool and sometimes a stream. And oh, it does wear bad on poor Jenny. It wet bed on her indeed. But she looks after her water, and then she gets a terrible bad reputation for it, just because she's poor worn out. That's why Jenny knows you're a weary. That's why Jenny knows you need a good rest, lovely. And Jenny knows that she's here now and she can watch out for you having a lovely rest. Jenny's so kind. Jenny's so caring. I'll tell you that. She is caring indeed. And if you look on that stump behind you, yeah, over there, lovely, behind you, you'll find some treats, just a couple of little treats. Get that down you, you have a little nibble on those treats and get your strength back up. Oh, don't take those boots off though, lovely, don't take those boots off, because your feet will swell and then you'll never get them back on again. And then how are you going to walk home? Jenny wouldn't like you being stuck out in this wilderness all by yourself all night. No, Jenny wouldn't. It's all safe, it's all tasty, you just fill your boots. That's what they say, isn't it? Fill your boots. Jenny likes looking after people. Don't listen to those old wives' tales. Eating children. Well, I never. I mean, number one, they fidget too much. So why would you ever want to eat a child? And the drowning. Oof. I'll tell you something. Why would Jenny contaminate her home with rotting flesh? Just wouldn't happen. It wouldn't. But you know what Jenny does love? Jenny loves a weary traveller. Oh, she loves looking after a weary traveller. Jenny don't get to see many people around here. Mostly they walk on by and they just follow their little trails, and oh, and Jenny doesn't get to see any of it at all. It's a good job you found her, Jenny. She was getting lonely, getting a bit self-conscious, that no one wanted to see her. But you're here now, love. You're here for a little while and Jenny can look after you. How's your little snacks, lovely? A little nibble on them. See? Jenny's a lovely sort. You don't have to worry about old Jenny. She's harmless. Harmless, I tell. Anyway, lovely, what's your name? Oh, that's so lovely. Jenny will call you lovely. Because you are lovely. Oh, Jenny does love weary traveller company. She does that. I'll tell you something though, lovely. You haven't got the wearies about you, have you? You've got the zaustins. Barely keep your eyes open, lovely. Oh, Jenny doesn't like that. When is that exhausted? Jenny knows what it's like to be exhausted looking after all that water. She looks after so much. And looks like you after looking after all that water too. Good job you found old Jenny. You, Jenny's got her eyes everywhere. She'll keep her eyes on you while you're having a little snoozle. Because Jenny knows these parts. Keep those nasty pixies away from you, lovely, while you're sleeping. Those pixies, they'll come and they'll take you away. Jenny won't have that. Jenny won't have that one piece at all. Because Jenny is lovely at looking after you. She is that lovely. She'll look after you while you have a lovely rest. Keep those nasty pixies away from you, lovely. Ooh. Everyone thinks pixies is lovely, but that is nothing but trouble. Nothing but nasty trouble. They tease poor Jenny. Mommy. See the troubles that Jenny has to go through? Troubles of the humans is and the pixies and the everything really. Jenny doesn't even know why. Why? Why would anyone be nervous at Jenny? I mean, Jenny's his friends with the toads and the tadpoles and the nootsies. So many lovely creatures that Jenny's friends with. And they're nice creatures. So why's Jenny not a nice creature? Jenny doesn't understand. Nothing Jenny can do about how she looks, is there? Jenny doesn't know where these stories came from, about eating and suspecting creatures that come along. Do I look like I'd eat anything? Lovely. Tell you what Jenny can do for you now, lovely. She'll make the water all sound lovely for you. So you can get a nice rest after eating those nibblers. Keep the pixies away from you, nasty pixies. Nasty, nasty pixies. Don't ever invite them pixies into your house, lovely. When you get home. Nasty pixies. But yeah, Jenny's gonna make you have a lovely sleep now, lovely. You just lean back, leave them bootsies on. Don't want no swelling feets. Don't want you out all night. There's bad things out of the night too. Jenny can't stop those from getting you. You have a lovely naps now. Jenny will watch over you. Wake you up before the dark time comes. She will that. She will that. Jenny will just stay here on the edge of the water. Watch you while you're sleeping. Keeps her eyes on you. Keeps her eyes on you nice and close. Look around. Make sure there's the nothings coming for you. Make sure you're all safe and sound. Make the water sound nice for you, lovely. Jenny's all, she'll comb her hair. She'll comb her hair while lovely sleeping and talk to her toady mates. Keep her eye on lovely. Contemplate life, the universe, you know, the usual things. Jenny will get some nice water sounds for you. She don't do that for everybody. Most people run away. She'll do that for you, lovely. Jenny will do that for you, Jenny won't even soothe you with the stroke. But it can. Jenny, love, 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 love,